Antoine Coulierly was born on 4 September 1924 and died on 9 February 2018. He was a French linguist of Corsican origins. He developed a linguistic theory known as Theory des Opérations Enunciatives, sometimes abbreviated as TO. He was influenced by Émile Benveniste, Gustave Guillaume, and the Stoics.